Yo, what up, this is Chon, and this is You Might Be a Beaner, Volume 6. As always, 15 handwritten facts. Let's get this started. Fact number 1. If you take NyQuil in the daytime, you might be a beaner. Fact number 2. If you think Danny Trejo is a Mexican Chuck Norris, you might be a beaner. Fact number 3. If you don't eat Twinkies, but you eat Gansitos, you might be a beaner. Fact number 4. If you use lawn chairs inside your house, you might be a beaner. Fact number 5. If your cameraman for your YouTube videos is your little brother, you might be a beaner. Fact number 6. If you give your mom a makeover on Mother's Day, you might be a beaner. Fact number 7. If you have a wireless Xbox controller but still sit very close to the TV, you might be a beaner. Fact number 8. If you don't finish your beers because they get warm, you might be a beaner. Fact number 9. If you wash both dark color clothes and light color clothes together, you might be a beaner. Fact number 10. If you go to Japan to learn Japanese but end up teaching them Spanish, you might be a beaner. Fact number 11. If you fish with a can, you might be a beaner. Fact number 12. If you cut jeans to make shorts, you might be a beaner. Fact number 13. If you get detention for skipping detention, you might be a beaner. Fact number 14. If your uncle is a cop, but he still takes you to jail, you might be a beaner.
Fact number 15. You might be a beaner if you go see a Mexico play. Look at him over there.
Mexico, look at all the people. They're all beaners. Those are all my beers right here.
Well, those are the 15 new facts that might consider you a beaner. Hope you enjoyed this video.